Nazare Stevens to jump it at center. Tip controlled by LA. Sparks will have it to start the fourth and final period as well. Over the Hillman. Howard lets it fly. Only was 3 for 9 the other night.
You watch the highlights of Rakia Jackson, and she's going to get a lot of attention.
There's Rhyne Howard getting in deep. No, Charles there to clean it up. So the first five go to the Dream.
Atlanta team that wants to play with pace.
Charles, position against Stevens, falls away this time and gets the bounce.
She does such a great job of just getting the ball up on the rim and letting gravity take care of it.
Definitely need a little bit more scoring punch. Yeah,
exactly right. And Odyssey Sims just fills so many different roles for this team. And you really get the feeling that it is just play the game instead of trying to prove a point.
Charles certainly did there. She's got 8 of the 11. Here's Hamby. Strong take there by De'Erica Hamby. Howard. Straightaway 3. We can't let her do that. Jordan Canada gets her first basket of the night.
Atlanta is just extremely comfortable on the offensive end in the early going.
16-4 Atlanta. Here's Talbot on a nice backdoor. Approaching 4.5 left in this first quarter, which has been dominated by the Dream. Charles catches free throw line off one leg.
Clinic. And Chicago owns the tiebreaker at this point.
Tina Charles over the outstretched arm of Lee. Here's Charles. She's been hot to start this one, and it continues.
What's hotter than hot? Are we going to elevate to scorch?
Rebound chased by Burrell. Sparks just 3 of 14 from the field to start this.
How important to take advantage of every minute that Tina Charles is on the bench.
And that is going to be an and one for Lee.
LA understands that pain.
Howard, nothing but nylon. Biggest lead so far for Atlanta. LA down by 15 here. Here's Lee, a lot of contact, no ball.
Play on.
Kubai went flying there. Sparks is 5 of 19 from the field. Here's Jackson. Sims down the lane, the runner is good.
Passed by Rakia Jackson.
Coffee on the ISO against Nurse. The fall away. Nia Coffee, show me what you got. LA down by 13. Jackson.
Look at the attention.
In the teeth of the defense there and goes off the glass. LA within 9. Here's Howard. Attacking against Hamby. Gets the step.
Oh, my goodness.
And the roll. Sims, there has he. Nice ball movement. Nurse a slot 3.
Kia Nurse has played exceptionally well.
Canada, nice over the shoulder catch. Working against Nurse and somehow the slippery Jordan Canada. Jackson, the spin, falling away, and a pretty move there by Rakia Jackson.
With Tina Charles just rotating right in front of her to bring the double.
Second field goal for Jackson. Here's Canada in deep. Leaves it at the doorstep for Hillman. The lead for Atlanta is 12. And Tina Charles, another one. Plus the foul. Against New York. Every time New York responded, the Sparks had a response. See what they can have here tonight. Under 90 seconds left first half as Hillman knocks down the baseline, Jay.
Aspirations of getting into the playoffs. This is a must win, and they are playing like that.
Jackson. Second 3-point field goal tonight for LA. Guarding Gray. A couple of former Gamecocks. Here's Charles, the offensive rebound. They got her to miss. Wow. Howard. Hamby attacking baseline. Defense converges. Jackson thought about the 3. Around the Hamby screen, dumps it down low. Tough catch in traffic by Hamby. Count it. Charles inside and flips it up and in.
We haven't seen that move, have we?
We have. Five on the shot clock. Here's Charles. Three, two to shoot. Gray, the long three. Alicia Gray from Pasadena. See the disparity in field goal percentage tonight. Sparks just not ever able to get it going on the offensive end so far. Talbot the nice spin. Talbot the scoop. 62-37 our score. Howard catching and shooting there. Rebound Lee.
And she's been out the last couple games and Chicago has felt it.
How about the adjustment there from Odyssey Sims? Jackson working against Coffee. Splits two. Jackson falling away off one leg. That's the future, folks. I think that is kind of a microcosm of this team, though, right, Mary? A young team. As Jackson able to kiss that one off the glass. Definitely back to where they belong in terms of attendance numbers. Here's Lee. Tough catch against Kuban. Lee with the left hand. 7 minute mark. Charles rejected on the way up. Nice D by Talbot. Scrum under there, and it's going to be LA basketball. Signed an extension with the Sparks. Here's Sims. Burrell at the doorstep. Way to set the table there for Odyssey Sims. Six offensive rebounds tonight. That now gives her a double-double. She's got 10 boards in total. Howard beating the buzzer. Sims, four to shoot. Looking for Lee with three. Deep position against Charles. And a nice move there. Finishing with the left. Nurse, the trail shot. Short. The rebound goes right to Gray.
He's had some great looks tonight.
Howard.
Oh, my goodness. Now 3 of 20 from 3, the LA Sparks.
Under 3 left. As Hillman now finds herself in double figures.
She is a bright spot and the leading scorer for LA tonight.
How about that? When's the last time you said that? Here's Cook with the steal. Zaya Cook, one-on-one with Caldwell. Cook with the finger roll. Days in San Antonio before transitioning to Vegas, when they started to put this roster together, they took their lumps as well. Rome wasn't built to the night, folks. Tough one here for LA.